Mike, thank you. Make way for drilling tonight. More of it could be coming, but the biggest worry is exactly where it could happen. Investigative reporter Paul Van Osdahl is live right now in the newsroom. And Paul, word is this could move in right beside local parks?
That's right, Wendy. Now, we're not talking about drilling rigs actually inside the parks, but there will soon be rigs on private land just outside at least one county park. And the drilling companies want to tap into gas reserves below the surface of that and other parks. Now, it could mean millions of dollars in royalties for Allegheny County. Flashing, not drilling, was the activity of the day at Deer Lakes Park in Fraser Township. But just across the street from the park, Range Resources and Huntley & Huntley will soon be setting up a Marcellus Shale drilling operation. That prospect was a concern to some people at the park.
You know, Pennsylvania is a beautiful state, and you hate to see anything ruin the environment.
Do you think when people come into a big county park, they would want to see a big drilling rig right outside?
No, I don't think so.
But Allegheny County's executive says there's nothing he can do to stop this kind of activity on private land next to the parks. So he wants to see if the county can at least make some money from it.
We have over $100 million of deferred maintenance, buildings that are in deplorable condition, some of which probably will have to come down in different parks. Ball fields that, you know, the fences are falling down, playgrounds that need refurbished.
In a prepared statement, a Huntley & Huntley official said, quote, "It is important to understand that we can very easily drill underneath the park from this site and not have any surface disturbance to the park. There are already several active wells just a couple miles from Deer Lakes Park, including this one behind the Pittsburgh Mill Shopping Mall." Fitzgerald says drilling companies are leasing up lands near other county parks, including Boyce, Harrison Hills, White Oak, Round Hill, and Settler's Cabin.
The downside, quite frankly, I don't see one other than people would say, we don't want people drilling in Allegheny County. Well, again, that's not our call.
Now, Fitzgerald will not rule out putting actual drilling rigs inside county parks, but he says that is not likely to happen. He says it is also unlikely that there will be drilling near the county's two largest parks, North and South Parks. Live in the newsroom, Paul Van Osdahl, Channel 4 Action News.